Hello and welcome back to The Last Farmer. I had put these here and they can hit them right through the wall and destroy them. I kept doing this at night. So let's move this one. Hunter should be empty. Let's pick it up. And we'll put it more, put it away from the wall. We could put them this way. Hopefully they can't reach that.
Attention, the truck has arrived, and it's time to hand over the supplies. Make sure the food is in good condition and in sufficient quantity. No delays, no excuses. Otherwise, there will be consequences. Move
quickly. 10 potatoes. Luckily, we have potatoes. So we're going to have to go out. Cucumber. We'll have to go out and get some building materials. We don't have anything. I tried to sell the automatic rifle to the traveling merchant, but he didn't want to give us anything for it. So keep our metal pickaxe with us. Our gun there. So let's make some fertilizer. You can stack multiple bodies on here, but it will only do one at a time. Which is okay. You just turn it on and does its thing. Let's turn it on. Oh, maybe it did do a couple. Three fertilizers there. We have a lot of zombies here. They all showed up last night. At least we're putting them to good use. Oh, we've got one here. Let's go deal with these guys. It'd be nice if they warned us before what they wanted. Like, what if we didn't have potatoes? What if we only had two? Like, if they come next time and want cucumbers and we don't have any, then what? Especially if we don't have any seed. Fertilizer in here. It's to do with planting. this in here. That is full. We could drink. Cloth somewhere. Oh, we still got one. Deal with it later. I don't know what is left in the car. Gas and a bit of food. Let's leave them be. Let's. We need more planks for planters. We've harvested all the trees around, so let's go clean this house out a bit more. Hopefully, they leave us alone. Got our metal axe. Can't take the fence apart. We do need some sticks. I'm hoping we could get a blueprint for the metal spear. Trailer for our car. We just put the corpse grinder in there. Carry it with us. Have portable zombie disposal and fertilizer. Nice to get some metal, too. Because we can upgrade things to metal. I don't know what upgrading the planters does, besides makes them probably stronger, but I don't know if they're better in any other way. Coming indoors. They're outside zombies, not inside. Could probably add that to make some space. That can stack. Oh yeah, we're almost empty. I guess we have to keep, I don't know if we can refill these or not. There. We can't take that apart. Is already half gone. Oh, bottle caps. That's it for this house. Here and see if we can get some metal. Well, let's run over the soldier. Zombie. Okay, this is empty. I don't see any way to fill that. Truck? No, there's no... nothing to open, no valves. Oh, what's a big guy? Take these apart. Doesn't look like it. Stack that. One plank. Not worth anything, so no use using up durability on our pickaxe. could use more seeds. I wonder if there's any in here. Let's paint. Room for a couple more. Oh, it's a big guy. Some more snacks and cloth. There's something on that shelf over there. Oh. That guy kind of looks like Herschel from The Walking Dead. Another one in there. Just relentless, just everywhere. Oh, I got seeds there, fertilizer there, seeds over there, and possibly fertilizer up there. Inventory is full. We're gonna have to come back here. Just take all our stuff home. Anybody knows how to get fuel, please let me know. We don't got much left in here. We got one full can and then one empty. No way to fill it that I can find. Park it behind the house or the warehouse. No, not the sheet. How about the sticks? Oh, that's to throw those on the ground for right now. Crate. Craft. Well, they stack. That's good. Take those back. I don't want to put them against the wall if they're going to hit them. Our inventory. We'll sort it later. Let's get some sleep. sun is rising. And I just got stabbed. I broke that. I need a new spike. We should have some left over from before. We don't have room to pick that up. I made some planters. Now we've got lots of growing space. Let's grab the spikes. Put that there. We should also grab some planks. And the hammer. Go, we're protected again. At least they don't attack the corpse grinder. Oh, that's good. So what do we have for seeds? Carrots. Lots of fertilizer. I think we had some potatoes we'd plant. Got all our fertilizer, so let's put that in there. That went to 88%, I think. That one's 83. Nice. Throw some in here. So I wonder if there's weeds growing there, if they take away from the fertilizer. Before we put any more in, let's put one more, so it's out of our inventory. It's at 33. Let's see if that goes down because of that weeds that are in there. That looks damaged. How did they hit that? hammer back. Put those in there. Keep everything else on us. Nope. We have another spear here somewhere. Is it in here? There it is. Let's take that just in case. There's not much point in taking guns with us. We're not going to use them. See if we can get to this. We can't go that way. Hit a whole bunch of zombies. I don't want to break our car. Just try to hit the tough ones. Nope. Tried to avoid. Says that guy's cassette is this way somewhere also. Soldier zombies. How far away is this? In here. He spawned right in front of us. Where's the entrance? Looks like right there. Oh, there's a big hole in the wall there. Way too many zombies. Let's swap that out just in case this breaks in the middle of fighting. Can't take that. No. Army dude over there. First aid kit. What's that there flashing? There's a pig. Cassette. Is that all that's in here? There'd be seeds or something else in here. Okay, it says there's a question mark in this way. Feed them to the pigs. I don't see anything. Is it under these shelves? That's the end of that one. It's in here. There it is. I thought that went outside. Planter 3x3. There's one there. Fertilizer. What are you doing? Standing around. Fertilizer and seeds. Fertilizer here. Nothing. Think we got it all. Door is locked. Oh, it's still locked. I thought maybe if we removed the planks, we'd be able to get out. Well, there's a diner over there. Let's go check that out. There's planks on this side too. I'll wind up getting more cloth. Hopefully we don't need that anytime soon. Is this what we were at before? Who stores things in the toilet? Thing we can stack. Onions. That's it. Got two more here. Oh, this wall is probably in the way. Here. We gotta be careful with our fuel. Behind this barricade also. This one's not. Get into this place. Another blueprint. Iron spear, perfect. That's what I wanted. Now I want the backpack, or a bigger backpack. Let's have a quick look. It's going to be dark right away. Mostly interested in seeds. Not a lot here. Don't have the space to chop up furniture. Cars on the other side. There's the gate. Onion and tomato. That's it. That's all we can stack. go for this one. Home is over here. So we can get to this. Seeds. Seeds are more important than cloth. Dead bodies everywhere. That one's not dead. Not yet. We could sleep here, I guess. It's not light out. Let's check the map. Let's go for this one. These are close also. We're going to run out of fuel. That's not going to be good, because then what do? A car full of supplies abandoned out in the middle of nowhere. We got a tiny bit left. Let's go for these since we're here. Where am I looking? There's a potato growing there, but I'm not stopping for that. Has lights on. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Does that mean it's inhabited by somebody that's going to be very unhappy that we're here? I would say so. I see somebody up there. Now, is that a person or a zombie? They're not attacking us yet. Person there. Hello? Hello? person. Got any good books to read? No. Not a very talkative people. Be able to make simple things on the fly, like on your own person, like torches, bandages. I'm guessing there's nothing in here we can take. Well, there's a cellar there. Oh, look at this. Biofuel machine blueprint. Big backpack. I want that. Size 6. Almost the most spacious backpack in the world. Almost? Is there a bigger one? We had our guns here. Automatic rifle 4500. I wonder if we would buy ours. Turret blueprint. Is that the only blueprints? That and biofuel. We've got lots of good stuff. Too bad we have no good money. Well, we know where he is. Should go to this. I wish you could put a waypoint or a marker there. Is it this way? So what do we turn into biofuel? Zombies? Chicken. Oh, hit the chicken. Stop ruining my car. Through there. Okay, come here then. Us. much fertilizer can we stack? Oh, we can't stack it all. Onions and tomatoes. Leave me alone. Oh, I see it. Iron shovel. Good. Not something I really was that excited about. The fuel. That's excellent. Get away from these zombies so we can check the map. Those ones we can't get to. That's soldiers. And zombies running along the car. This seems to just go nowhere. Soldiers again. There's that one. We must be able to open these gates at some time because we got stuff up here. Let's go home and drop off our stuff. Well, I made it back home and we're planting, harvesting and planting. Not grab these. There we go. We have to put some of this stuff away for now. We need room for our stuff. Pick these. Don't remove it. Remove that. Get rid of the weeds. One right there in the middle. Dropping stuff again. Lots of tomatoes. I hope they want tomatoes next time. So we planted one potato and we got three back, I think. We got six out of two hills of potatoes that we planted. So this had 33 and it still has 33. So these weeds don't affect your fertilizer, which is good. carrots going. Potato. Do I have more tomato seeds? Not that we need any more. I guess we can also eat them. All the weeds are picked. We need to this food away. I hope they don't ask for pumpkins or cabbage because we don't have very many. Oh, we do need to get some buckets for water. What does it take to make a bucket? Bucket. We need sticks. Do we have sticks? Yes. Let's do 3 buckets. I don't want to be walking back and forth a bunch of times. A lot less zombies here now. We all wandered off. So we can do 2 plant beds with 1 bucket. That one's full. Now we are full. Do we use up the fertilizer, or did I stash it somewhere and forgot already? Says it still wants us to make this portative workbench, which, as far as I can tell, is useless because it just makes a few things. We'll get it done, so we don't have to see that anymore. We need some of that, and some of that. Craft it. It just makes simple things like torch and bandage and... which I guess is okay if you're away from home. But for right now, let's just store it in there. Now it just wants us to give the cassette to that guy. else do we have in the car? Let's clean this stuff out of here. So if we find some more good stuff, maybe we'll keep that. We always have food on us. Fertilizer has arrived to us. Oh, we better close that. I don't want zombies in our house. Now, where was the cassette tape guy? This is him here. I think that's him. Waypoints on the map would be great. To repair our car. Wish we could put the pig in the trunk. We have to carry that all the way home through zombies, running and dodging them all the time. Oh, I have to go this way. This car, by the way, is gutless. You can't hardly climb these hills. Trader wanders around. Yeah, see, you can't even. Oh. Well, we'll empty this one first. See, we're trying to go ahead and it's just. Come on, you can do it. Maybe. Something else. This is pathetically weak. Potato. was he? Wasn't he here somewhere? There he is. Turn the lights on. Find our car. Oh, we can't run because we're tired. That's not good. Door is locked. Was he up here?
I see you found the cassette. I've been waiting so long for someone to find it. Well, you've proven yourself. Take a look at my goods.
Oh, give us $500. Iron ingots, revolver, double barrel shotgun, metal sheets. Well, we only got $580. Oh, he trades for food also. More incentive to grow a whole bunch of food. And he only trades iron for food. He doesn't trade for gold at all, or bottle caps. Alright, well, I think we'll leave it here. We got quite a bit done. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like and subscribe, leave a comment, and we will see you in the next one.